Not Daisy, sung by Harry Lauder, Edison Records.
Hey, I'm in a tour that's suited for the king for half a day. I'm the pet of all the ladies, and I'm very pleased to say they all throw kisses mixed with smiles to get me on the dot. But there's one called Daisy, she's the dearest. Daisy, all a lot. Aye, we're a lot of boys that's chapped in the horse kilties. Of course, you know, we're not allowed to marry in this regiment that I'm in, you know. Well, that is unless you know that you take a wife. And before that you can do that, you've got to have the general's permission. And before that you can have the general's permission, you've got to be very well acquainted with the general. And the general and I are very well acquainted. Very. In fact, the general and I are very thick. Very thick. I believe I'm the thickest of the two. The general and I were sitting in the canteen the other night there, having a couple of bottles of porter and sitting and talking and speaking to one another. And says he to me, says he, I was hearing, he says, that the regiment's going to be ordered abroad. And if that's the case, says he, when we get there, says he to me, you'll take command of the colours. Very good, sir, said I, but I would like to know who's to be looking after the canteen. Said he, I will. Said I, will you? Well, said I, that's where we'll keep the colours. But speaking about this girl of mine, mate, I'm telling you, well, she's my Daisy. Razor loose.